like I said, that hit happens every now and then. Weibo played a good hurt game last night. Nothing he did wrong. Like I said, it's proven today that, you know, player safety looked at it. There's nothing wrong with the hit. Is it a penalty? Maybe it's a penalty for 2 minutes, but he shouldn't have kicked out of the game last night.
Scoring 8.